Hello everyone, JCYP here, and we're on the 12th episode, where we're going to kill Velstadt and Demon of Song. Why did I go kill that one in particular? I was like, you know what, frick this guy. Oh, he could have dropped me some twinkling tie-dye. I'm actually gonna go farm this. Why am I doing this? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go farming twinkling tie-dye off camera. But that'll probably be after I kill, like, before I go to DLC, basically, is when I wanna farm that. Come on, fight me. I kind of forget you would die in 2 hits. Twinkling. Old alien life gem. Garbage. I never went to go upgrade my Estus. Okay, I guess we'll do it once we get to this bonfire. Nah, you know what? I'll do it once we get past the Shrine of Romana. Just because I hate the area that much, honestly. And I don't want to, you know, do whatever. I should have rested, honestly. Too late now. Glad you're not coming. Please calm down. All right, ignore that one. Just run. Oh, you gotta be joking me. Get out of my face, please. Die. I guess we'll have to grab the Estus Shard later, honestly. We'll come back here and grab it later. Come on, fight me. Stop backing up. We'll go pick up that Estus shard once I rest. And once we kill the boss here, I will upgrade my Estus. Please, thank you. Watch Drake moves. Item? Kinda garbage, I guess? I don't know. How'd I not roll that? Okay, maybe I just roll better or more. I don't know. Suffer and die. I hate life. Forewarn should not exist. Stay out there. Come on in. All he does is roll. That's the problem. No. There. There's a fair fight for you. But I know you have that spin move. Come on, do it. But you're dead. Oh, I always have trouble with you, Forlorn. You're always annoying to me. I always end up dying to you somehow. Come on. I'm just gonna, you know, cheese him. I should not do such a... Okay. You're just gonna get activated, really? Bad. This mage is annoying. We have to do one hit at a time. Literally die. No, get out of my face. Alright, this mage. But heal twice. We're about to kill him. Never fight me whenever I'm dueling a giant beast. Suffer. Now I know they can drop token of Titanite. I don't know what their drop rate is compared to the Archdrakes though. Okay, we grab this Estus Shard, we go back, and then die. Please and thank you. I know you can also drop human effigies, so this is like human effigy slash twinkling time. That was the closest death. Nothing else matters because I can't really go use Sunlight Blade. Alright, we kill Demon of Song, get to Undead Crypt, then I'll go up. Game crashed. Oh wait, no, I just accidentally pressed... I just went out of the game on accident, bruh. Stupid. I was about to say, game crashed. No, we're looking at armor, Okay, you know what? That's not that bad. Because the plus rings have lesser... They give more, but they have lesser durability, is the thing. That's, like, basically the gimmick with plus rings, is that they have less durability, but more... They give more stuff. I am not fighting you. Yeah, off camera, I'm gonna farm, but that'll be after we do episode 13. Yeah, fight me. You do a lot of damage, but you're not hard because you're basically just run away. Wrong thing, but you know that's fine. You're gonna fly up. And then land down. Two hits at a time, every attack. I'm hoping you do an attack where it's not that. Yeah. Thank you. Why do you spam that? I hate that double. You can't double. You can't just spam click. There we go. Now that's a lot of damage. No, don't you be even dare. Die, suffer. Use. I also want to use the Proud Knight Soul. Not gonna level up with these souls. Instead, I'm gonna buy human effigies from the one guy, whatever his name is. The Finito. Yep, so next episode will be Guardian Dragon and Ancient Dragon. Video after that will be Throne Watcher, Defender, and Giant Lord. And then Dark Lurker is just gonna go in a video of his own. With the DLCs. Well, me exploring the DLCs. Well, that's not really exploring, just getting probably like every DLC bonfire instead. Almost every DLC bonfire, because I don't want to kill Alana in that video. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Hey, bud. I'm just gonna skip his dialogue. Doesn't really matter. It's just dialogue. Oh yeah, no. Go back. You gotta level up those Estus. Reason I want human effigy is so I can use more. Yes, this is a shard I found. Nope, back. Shards are at the max. Burn this. Go kill Velstadt. Video's over. Travel to, Undead Crypt. I think Undead Crypt only has two bonfires. I got stuck on a thing. Mist. I don't produce light unless it's during the Dark Lord fight. Quiet. Whenever I do the scrolling thing, it just does that. I can only buy 8. I want to save up until I can buy all of them. I like those things, honestly, I think. I'm trying to think what I have. Oh yeah, I was looking at these. Alright, now we go and kill Velstadt, but first I want to see if it's still recording. It is, okay. Oh, I messed up. Come out, but nope. I only can tell it's this one because this line that goes through here. And we're just gonna immediately run to Velstadt, but I'm keeping his soul. I'm gonna keep the soul of the boss that I'm cosplaying as. That makes more sense. I'm gonna use one. Heal. And we're just gonna move on. Yeah, makes sense. One bell ring and just a bunch of guys come out, sure. Alright, Velstadt. Actual Velstadt this time. not the cosplayer. How did I not get hit by that? He does that move, I instantly get hit. Yeah, see, because if he does like a side swing, it's just like I'm gonna get hit by it. Yeah, I'm gonna back up. No, I can go second phase too. Doesn't this? That's some bad damage. He does way more damage. Hit me, I dare you. Oh, that's not good. Yep, and you made a big mistake there, but now, I gotta wear the King's Ring to continue the game, so that's like the only thing that I can, that's the only ring I can wear. The other, only other ring, so I'm gonna just wear it the entire time regardless. Still have my buff. Yeah, there's my Royal Soldier's Ring, but I can't use that. Okay, bye. We're actually not by those things. I already have Estus. That should be good enough. Why am I pressing shift? I'm used to Roblox now. And that's obviously it for this video. Maybe next video I should kill from a Watcher Defender and just Guardian Dragon, Ancient Dragon, and Giant Wood to be together. Yeah, that's what we'll do. So, next video will be Throne Watcher Defender and Guardian Dragon. Yeah, make sure to like and subscribe. I'll see everyone in the next video.